Guys, I think this is indestructible. 5 pounds. Comment how I should break this.